Right there it is, number four. Let's count the butterflies. Claire is going to count them. Everyone else is going to point to them and listen as Claire counts. Claire, go ahead. One. Very good. Why is the number four under the butterflies, Erilyn? Yes, there's four butterflies right up here in the tree. So that's why the number four is there. The four is there to show how many butterflies there are. Okay, Spencer, pay attention. Let's look at that next box. What do you see in that box?
Counters.
Counters. Jaden, please pay attention. Jaden is going to count the counters. Everybody else is going to point to them as she counts. How many counters were there, Jaden?
Four.
Casey, why is the number four under the counters? How many counters did Jaden count? What number is that? Four. So why is the number four under the counters? How many counters are there? What number is that? You need to put the pencil down before you count your eye out, please. So why is this number here? It shows how many what? Huh? Do what? Yes, they're the same. Okay. Why do you think there are four counters, Kroger? Okay. Easton.
Because there are four.
Four what?
Four counters.
There are four counters because there are four what? What else was there four of?
Butterflies.
Yes, there's four butterflies, so there's four counters. One counter for each butterfly, correct? Yes. All right. Let's look in this box where you see Alex getting ready to write a number. What number do you think he's getting ready to write, Micah?
Oh.
Why?
Because.
Because why? Why is he going to write the number four? What else was there?
Four butterflies.
And?
Four candles.
Very good. He's getting ready to write the number four because there's four butterflies and there's four counters. You guys need to pay attention. So where do you start when you go to write your number four? Carter.
At the top.
At the top, on the first dot, right? You come down and across, then you lift, go back to the second dot, and straight down. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Let's look right here. What do you see, Anora? The number four, correct?
Yes.
Alex has traced it and he has made it complete. It is the number four. Why is it the number four, Katie? Good job. There's four counters, four butterflies. So he wrote the number four. Does anybody know what this word is? Tell me.
Four.
Four. Let's spell it.
F-O-U-R.
Again.
F-O-U-R.
Again.
F-O-U-R.
What does that spell?
Four.
Very good. All right, down here at the bottom, number one, I'm going to put my... There we go. Okay.
You're silly.
Thanks. You're silly too. Number one, the stars. Let's see. Easton, will you count the butterflies? Everybody else is going to point to them as he does.
One, two, three, four.
How many butterflies are there, Easton?
Four.
Four. What number do you see under the butterflies, Carmichael? What What number is this?
Four.
Four, why? Because what?
Because you have a C under it.
Because what?
Because you have a C under it.
Because you have to see under it. Okay. Spencer, why is the number four here?
Because it's 4 by 5.
You got it. Very good. Okay, we're going to trace the number four. You start at the dot, you go down to the dotted line, you cross, lift, go back to the second dot, and straight down. Trace those three fours right now.